recording?
Yeah.
That fucking camera on my face.
I like to have that on video whenever you made me punch myself in the face a little bit.
Why?
Cause I'd like to see it in slow motion, watching my glasses get punched. What's that? Get ice for the arm wrestling talent. And everybody's beer.
The arm wrestling joint.
Yeah, the arm wrestling is where everybody's at. No, but everybody came here to that.
So the fact of the matter is Michael Todd pulled about seven times that whole day, lost three times. So that wasn't the best Michael Todd either. Although it was a good Michael Todd if he didn't win that tournament. If you review the tape, my man was sketchy the whole time. And I challenge any of our Facebook users to find the 2017 match in the prelims with Nick Cena and Michael Todd.
I'm fucking done. You keep working, it'll make me better.
Oh, I'm gassed. It's fucking hell.
It's the best time to work. Alright, I'm gonna get here and let you work like a motherfucker. Hit it. Hit it.
Stop worrying about it.
Do whatever you got. Just fucking work it, man.
Yeah. The running the event was so much more of a financial gain than
what happened. That's
Pan. Only $1,000. Yes, you're right.
Oh, fuck. Did you get this fucking strap on?
Going around about like.
It's like squeezing it like a film. How long will that
work? I was getting a fight, and I watched it, and I was like,
ready, go.
Be careful where you're at, because I'm going to fucking go. I'm going to fucking break your arm if you don't tie your leg. I'm going fucking hard.
Well, I'm trying to get one to get my elbow down.
Ready,
go. Now you're good, it's just you're not going to leave yourself anywhere at a time.
Ready, go.
Usually, I think it's funny. That you're mad.
Ready,
right?
Go.
But if I guess, would have been mad.
Ready, go.
I don't know, but I love Michael Todd. Like, I don't ever look at Michael Todd and think that I don't like him.
All right,
do
what you want that way.
However,
go to this pin hard as hard as you can. When he says go, flat press and push my hand. I must give you enough to line up and go like.